only like 10%. The incrementals are so little, you don't actually notice it. So,
Yeah.
yeah, so technically speaking, the effective range of MRM is around 300, 400 meters.
Yeah. So if you
You know,
increase the velocity to the maximum,
you
no,
go to
the problem
350.
is,
The problem is the MRMs also have some spread to it. So at
oh
500
yeah.
meters,
Yeah,
I'll be
I know.
sandblasting at Matt.
Well, just find a nice cl you are now improvised artillery. There we go.
Actually,
Basically used
that is true. The thing that you use for MRMs for when you're not killing people is as a suppressive tool. People will
Yeah.
back the fuck up in the face of MRM spam.
More of
You should
just
send
missile
this memo
spam
to
in
the last
general, I
few
think.
battles. Like, I had people charge me despite me lobbing MRMs in their faces.
Yeah, and
Sure.
smart coordinated groups will just charge you. That happens regardless of what you're carrying. According to my brother, Space Engineers is on sale.
It is. Do you want it? I have the game, but I need to re-download it again.
My brother is tempted to get it.
Yeah, the issue is the game's actually, the devs are starting to slow down on support. There's rumors they might stop soon.
Oh?
Yeah, because there's now a lot of competitors for Space Engineers. The people are kind of like stop playing. Yeah, it's not as popular as it was.
Well, that's because Wombles hasn't done any videos on it recently.
Oh, it's not that, and more that, it's more like Space Engines was the first of the of his time, like one of the first better designs, ship designing games out there, for first person games, that is. But they never fixed the multiplayer issue for like tool. They took too long to fix the multiplayer issue that they comp too many competitors were able to pop up and basically enter the market.
So
So
like
say they didn't
PUBG.
fix. Yeah, basically it's like PUBG, but if PUBG took too long to fix their technical issues. You're
You
implying
say
that
that
PUBG
like
has
they
fixed
haven't
its
actually
crap.
fixed anything.
Exactly.
And that Fortnite is now tremendously more popular.
Exactly, and that's exactly what's happening to Space Engineers right now.
So
The only thing
something
that's
is
keeping it
going
alive
on
is
here.
inertia. It's kind of sad. I followed that game development for like 5 years already.
Oh
It's just
wow,
wasting away now.
1.5K damage? What the fuck?
Yeah, that annihilator was just. There's someone who carries, and there's someone who carries the team.
Something people.
I'm not even sure what his build was. I didn't check. Sad life.
Annihilator 2A. Secured 7 kills. So he probably solo killed some people and KMDD the answer. Wait, no, not even KMDDs. Those are actual I'm afraid
kills.
of what I'm clicking on. Oh God.
Is now a slower.
Fucking. Oh my God, that's so dumb. Okay, I'm gonna. Sounds so bad.
What you watching?
Me post in shit posting.
Ship posting? There's no new post there.
I'm saying let me post it.
Lmao Empire.
Sorry. Oh, IDW.
Oh, this
Yeah,
one.
IDW like Super Mario's now.
Yeah.
It's appropriately posted by someone who's called Manchild Zen. I mean, just how long are we gonna be in queue? Holy shit.
Welcome to group play.
Maybe we should just hop up. Let's cancel.
Oh, KCD joining? Yeah, we cancel.
We can wait for KCD.
Yeah, we can wait.
Yeah. Welcome to group play matchmaking, Drake.
Yeah, this is why sync drops are a thing.
Mm-hmm.
It'll get better like tomorrow. Well, once Saturday actually rolls over, it's not instead of Friday night.
It is Saturday.
Oh, it's Saturday morning.
Yeah, it should be Saturday morning on the American side.
Wait, so it should be...
It's Saturday morning during the summer break.
Yeah, that's probably why. Summer break, so everyone's outside or something. I don't know, man. I don't know what Americans do in summer.
Summer break means that everyone should be available. No one's at school.
Exactly. You know, if everyone's available, no one is.
Fuck you and that meme. Your meme is invalid. So are we inviting KCT?
Yeah.
He's not on yet.
You want at least 4 people for better matchmaking.
Yeah.
I find the even numbers work better than odd numbers for some reason.
Well, it's because you already populate a lance that way in theory.
Yeah.
Alright, I'm gonna unready and just like play around with
possible
loadouts.
Look at builds and whatnot.
Look at builds. No. Just fuck around with builds.
I have a lot of regret right now for buying the Orion and not having the money to refit it.
It happens, Empire. That's like complaining, oh no, the sky is blue. I regret the sky is blue. That's exactly what you're seeing, Empire. Lamau.
The default loader is so crap that even the current loader I'm working with is like much better. Damn thing had 4 separate weapon systems. What the fuck was I going to do with those?
Wow. This Marauder is really inefficient.
With KCD's online
slots and everything. Well, it also has a shit ton of double heat sinks and such. How fast can I make a Marauder go? God damn it, game. I want to go maximum speed. Too heavy, huh? Well, let's just rip out all of those. So at a 300 engine rating, a marauder tops out at 65.
I can't talk. I can't be talking because
KPH. Yeah, that's normal.
My brother is around, so yeah. I can't be talking.
Okay, KCD. We copy.
Roger, roger.
So yeah, do we ready or do we wait?
Since KCT is already in the game, do we all do solo plays or do we try for another group match? Group play?
We can always try for a group play, and if KCT finishes in his game and we're still not in the game, then we just leave the waiting list and then...
I can always just play Azure Lane.
I'm also doing dailies on the phone.
Okay, any moment, Chrome. Please close. Okay. Chrome. For the love of God, Chrome. There we go. It closed.
It's like having over 200 tabs is bad or something.
It's fine. As long as you don't even touch the tabs will actually not take be as cancerous if you have when they open the tabs.
So you claim.
Considering I run, what, 300 tabs on Firefox?
I don't think... Does Firefox have as bad, like... Well, Firefox just has a bajillion fucking things open and such, but Chrome is just like, every tab is a new program.
Ooh. Yeah, that's going to eat up process like mad.
Yeah. I need to find entertaining videos to watch now. Bless you. Am I going to regret clicking on this fake Grand Order video?
Probably.
Just know that Google is watching everything. Judging you.
I have exactly one person watching my stream. Beside from me. So I think I'm pretty good.
You're bringing the Urban Mac Razor?
Oh yeah.
Which variation?
The one with Rack 2s.
Rack 2?
Yeah, it has a Rack 2 on it.
What weapon is a Rack 2 again?
The Rotary Autocannon 2.
Oh, Rack. I see, okay. I'm used to just saying.
I'm gonna go deal with some laundry real quick while we keep waiting.
Yep.
Waiting warriors online. No. Much waiting online. MWO. Yes, we're still waiting.
Apparently, a team today broke into a home, woke the owners, and asked for their Wi-Fi password.
Oh, Sasuga.
America! Wait, I shouldn't assume that it's America. I should click on
it. I was going to say, wait, is this Canada or something?
Nope, it's California. It's California. Oh, nice. So you know what this all means, right? You probably ended up with cancer in the end.
Yes.
You either die or you see yourself live long enough to become the cancer.
Wait, what?
I am a bad person. Let's see. California police believe a 17-year-old male committed a number of crimes as he sought a Wi-Fi connection, telling one victim that he had run out of cellular data.
Who knows? Maybe it was some combination of him being high as fuck or something.
Palo Alto police alleged in a Wednesday release that the team broke into a home early Sunday morning.
Razor, cancel.
Anybody can cancel, actually.
Anybody cancel.
And woke a sleeping couple to ask for the use of their Wi-Fi network. The homeowner, a man in his 60s, told police he shoved the teen out of the house. No injuries were reported. Police say they believe the incident is connected with a similar one that occurred nearby less than an hour earlier. In that case, a suspect was outside a house asking residents for the use of their internet. He then allegedly stole a bike from the property. Before riding away, the suspect told residents he wanted to use their internet because he was out of data.
Like, what the hell was he trying
to do? Truly the best. I don't know. He needed to do his dailies or something.
Like, probably wants to talk about him doing his dailies, but then another part of me is wondering whether or not he might have been doing something like an assignment and forgot. They had to send
it in. I really don't know, man. The inner workings of criminal minds are beyond mere mortals.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah, Drake, ready up. KCT's in the party, in the lance.
Oh my god.
So we have a full lance now.
Yep.
I noticed that you swapped to Irby. Am
yep.
I reading that right?
Yep.
It's an Irby.
Why would you do that?
Because I have a rotary autocannon on that Irby.
What's the tonnage on an Irby?
30 ton max. 30. Huh. 30 or 35? I believe it's 30.
Ugh, I don't. You. Urban max. Not even once do you want to get into melee range with that kind of thing.
California was apparently scorched by a fire so strong it created its own weather system.
Come on, just throw us into any game now.
This is normal.
Yeza's also in now. Well, not in chat, but...
One of us.
Yeah, we can get 6 players, that'd be better. Then that people will matchmake to us instead of the other way around.
Yeah, with Yeza we have 5 people now. And if CKK also joins in, we'll have 6.
CKK wanting to be social. What?
So how's Rogue Tech?
Mega autistic. That's all you need to know, really.
Yeah. Come on, just throw us into the normal queue.
Razor, why the group got a match make so slow?
SBGI.
It's all your fault.
SBGI, this has been baffling us since forever.
Why you gotta make the connection so slow, Razor? Why you gotta do this to us? When I was grouping up with KCT yesterday, we were like locking like crazy, man.
What was the time you were playing?
How should I do, man?
It was like,
I did not know what goes beyond.
It wasn't that late in the day. Or actually, no, it was like midday.
Like midday, so roughly how many hours from now?
It's 12, directly 12.
No, I mean like
2 or 3, I think, from, I want to say.
2 or 3 hours from now, which means it was roughly 1 or 2 a.m. on our side. Yeah, that's usually when the activity does pick up.
Yeah, and yeah, usually this time is pretty bad in general.
Yeah, we're still on the low activity hours. It's like World Warships, you don't see a lot of battles at what? Midday or so, I guess.
Midday for you, maybe, on North America, but. Hey!
Wait, Teratama?
What?
Conquest?
What? The fuck?
Okay,
things are making more sense now. Somehow, Razor was the only person who voted.
Yeah,
oh,
no, because
I was the first to vote.
Wait, first of all? I thought it was Team Leader who votes.
No, I was the first to vote. That's why the score was entirely mine.
Yeah, if I was the one voting, it would have been a ×7 multiplier for map.
I would have probably voted for Solaris City Skirmish.
Teratama or Bus?
No.
I like Solaris City because you can flank people.
I like Teratama because people hate the map. Just like Watashi.
Yeah, I can understand why people hate that map.
So it sounds like you like the map just to be contrary to everybody else. Is that right?
Yes. Yes.
You're boring.
And also because it fucks over anyone who's running hot usually, even on Boulder Highlands.
Also, it's a volcano. What part of a volcano is boring? You tell me.
The one where you're involved.
Mustafa was kind of.
Ow! My soul is wounded, my friend.
It's a good thing you don't have one.
Oh! Is that so?
It's okay, you're in good company. I don't have one either. My father is, after all, an attorney.
Oh, wow. That explains so much.
Yes, it does.
Anyway, KCT crash, rip.
KCT crash, damn it.
Yep.
So where are we rolling?
That's an excellent question.
I'll be following you guys' lead.
I'm gonna go tap the conquest points. Sigma first, and then maybe go to the platform. I believe that one is Tedka. Is it Theta? No, it's Kappa.
Wow, you like waited no time at all there.
Kappa, alright.
Yeah, I just wanted to cap it.
I forget, is Kappa on the top or bottom?
Yep, Kappa on the
F5.
Top.
F5. It's on F5.
Well, yeah, Kappa's on the platform. I know that it's F5, but
oh,
there's upper level.
Right. Yeah, upper level on the platform. Go on top. I'll take data.
Alright, hey CKK.
Hey.
Yep, we just got a game. Probably take us a bit.
I can wait. I can farm my ghost from like shit.
I'm helping.
What was that, KZT? Alright.
Yeah, KZT is in. He was following me.
Okay, guys, what are you guys using so I can pick the appropriate mech while I read?
I'm running MRL.
I'm currently running my Centurion.
Yeah, I'm the same. I can change to whatever the others are using.
Granted, I can also bring out the Orion, but
Do you all mind if I bring an Assault?
It's fine. We have the... We should have the Tarnished Void.
We should, if this tarnish, then yeah, sure, go ahead. CKK and KCT can be our assault player.
Yeah,
oh, hey, Yasa.
Ow. Missiled.
Is the mech base still on right
now? UAV,
where's the UAV? Yep, he's down.
Not after I like took missiles on every part. Did they just flank all the way around us and get to Sigma?
I see a...
No, that's probably just a single light. Don't worry. I'm gonna take Epsilon.
Gamma. Wait, why is there a mech under us?
I'm going to Sigma.
Oh shit, there's an assault right under us. There's two assaults right under us.
Pop there, there's four mechs. Two assaults, looks like a couple of mediums. Yeah. Yeah, actually, yeah, the whole enemy team is below. Be careful if you guys want to drop down.
Yep. Okay, yeah, that's a heavy owl.
New target acquired. Artillery strike online.
Ah, shit, I don't have to. Okay, that's...
There's literally no cover.
Yep.
New target acquired.
Yeah, they're not. This is not good. The team is crumbling.
You should also have a few also on the top now.
Jump shattered.
Your only hope now, Razor.
It's fine, the game's over already. I'm not gonna bother.
You can do the farm damage, you know that, right?
Yep. That's what I did.
I'm in the group.
Oh yeah, I too can join the group without being invited.
Yep.
So, can we have two separate groups? Wait. How what's the limit for teams? Is it
12? 12.
Oh. Okay, I thought we had to separate into two teams.
No. Nothing of that sort.
Nothing of that sort yet. Razor and his urban mech. You know that the K9 is on sale, right?
Wait, it's MC only though. And I put my MC buying my mech base.
Oh, okay. But you know that today that there's a sale on MC, right? You get 30% more if you buy MC. Or was it?
Yeah, 50%? But wailing for a game is
Don't think of it as wailing, think of it as supporting the game.
Well, yeah, that's a good point.
Honestly, it's only considered wheeling when you are like quad, where he buys like a shit ton of all of the most expensivest mechs.
Keep telling yourself that.
On the first week of playing, right, he had a Death Strike and a Spirit Bear already.
Oh, if I did not buy the mech bear, I could have gotten the K9. Oh no! Oh
KCT,
no!
KCT, accept my friend invite.
Oh yeah, the next thing is, right, is that tomorrow is the mech bay discount, Razor.
Yeah, actually, I bought it on the when it was on discount as well. That's why I bought the mech bay in the first place.
Ah, okay.
Yeah, it was half off.
Yeah, tomorrow will be half off again.
What is this game? Oh well.
Just drop like a few bucks for the MC lah today, as in because it's on it. You literally get 50% more MC.
I'll think about it. Because the K9, he has sirens. It's adorable. Ah.
All right, everyone's ready.
Oh, is it? Oh wait. Yeah. I'm stuck in the loading screen. 1 second. The game takes forever to load the event screens.
In a 6-player load drop, we're gonna get screwed over so badly.
Yep.
Why?
Because it's gonna put us against tier 1 people.
So?
I'm tier 5.
So?
I see you got L81 A1, 85 A1.
Yes. The drops have not been kind to me.
RNG gives, RNG takes, Dano.
Oh, we got a game. Oh, Caustic Valley Domination. Okay.
Twenty-four max enter the Circle of Equals. Usually only 4 walks out.
Caustic Valley Domination indeed.
Yes, this one literally has a Circle of Equals for this map.
Yes, 24 max enter. 34 max enter, less than half walks out.
It's time to fight on the round table.
Unfortunately, I don't have the missiles for it. Wait, yeah, I don't have the lock-on for it.
Round table!
Who needs lock-on? Blind fire on the enemy.
Man fight.
Kung fu fight!
There's no melee though, so...
Kung fu fight.
Everybody was kung fu fighting.
Question. Is the Hatchet Man in this game?
Oh my god, look at the competence.
No, the Hatchet Man is not in.
Lame.
What competence?
I want to ask them a question.
Boo.
Oh, wow.
Wow, KCT and Emperor. That ping, man.
Empire. He's not Emperor, it's Empire.
I don't care. If he's an Empire player, then he's an Emperor.
Meh.
Linguistically, that makes sense. Emperors play Empire.
Oh my god, I didn't notice our entire faction is Steiner. And we are fighting against the clans.
Oh my god.
And two unaffiliated assholes, but whatever.
Those are pretty free dogs. Don't worry about it.
Oh, I just actually realized that. Unfortunately, we are not running full assault lances or maximum Steiner.
Actually, I'm running a clan mech, hilariously.
Yes, so is Le Mao.
Yeah, so I'm also running a clan mech, you do realize that, right?
Le Mao.
No. I declare them to be two baby bitches anyway, because they are two baby following. Bitches.
Hilarious.
Right, I'll be following you, KCD.
Into the circle of equals I go.
Oh, Yazar, and he's instantly over.
Three salvos, and then I start getting heat warnings. Okay, cool.
Yep.
I'll be moving up first.
Yep, there are enemies in the circle. I do not know where. Oh. Laser fire coming from D4.
Grizzle, get the fuck out of there, man.
Oh, holy shit, that's a lot of them.
Well, that. Oh no, I think she's go away.
I really want to drop an artillery barrage on them.
Yeah, drop one. If you think you can get a good angle.
I can't right now.
Okay.
They seem to be in Delta 4.
Up.
Oh fuck, PPCs, no.
Oh wait, is there someone trying to flank us?
Hey, I'm making my way over.
Yep. I drop a airstrike. Got good hits.
Oh, sorry.
Light coming around.
Yep, I'm caught, so I'm just gonna watch our D5 flank.
Ah, shit.
Holy shit, that's a lot of missiles. Nope. He's almost cored.
Oh, fuck, way. I missed all my shots, bloody hell. Hey, there's someone behind us.
I just shot off his leg. Okay, he's dead. Artillery? Pulling back. I'm out of ammo.
New target acquired.
Target spotted.
Ow.
Fuck you, RB.
Fuck. Good kill, Isa.
Fuck.
Great, I don't have a heat sink now. Artillery strike. New target acquired. Where the fuck did everybody go?
We should still around.
Hey, guys, if you can attack Golf, right, he's armored, but if you can get through his armor, he'll die. New
target acquired. It's fine, I'm on him. He's gonna run away like a bitch. That hurt. Oh fuck. Wow.
New target acquired. Oh my god, that one little guy is killing all of us.
Yep. He just looked at me and I evaporated. New target
acquired. And there's my arm.
Oh, that got pawn been. And oh my god!
Man, that was a good push though.
I'm sorry I didn't contribute more.
Oh, I got ERPPC. That's what killed me. Okay.
Our team was decent overall. Yes, they had slightly better couple of carries. Yeah, just
I shot down 641 missiles. Jesus. Whoa. Christ.
Yeah, you can't claim it was because of alarm cancer. It's just that they had better gunners. Oh well, that was a good push though. I'm not even mad.
Oh my god, I'm sorry for not contributing. Bloody hell, 156 match score.
What were you using? Carrying?
My Scorch.
Oh, is it a hot build?
No, it's not. I'm using UAC 10s and ATM 12.
You probably got focus fire first. Since you're a assault.
Readied.
Yep.
Ready.
Oh wow, that was fast.
Like I said, with this six of us now, so people matchmake to us instead of the other way around. In short, we are always the first in queue.
Yeah, I got.
Oh my god, Solari City, blah.
Solaris City, eh?
My build isn't very optimized for Solaris City.
Yeah, but it's good for life though. This is Yaza and myself. We just swing around and annoy everyone. Oh wow. 2000 ping KCP rip.
Holy shit.
Wait, what? 2000 ping?
Yeah, he's rubber banding.
I'm pretty sure you're breaking rubber bands at that kind of ping.
You have not seen Malaysian rubber bands then.
I've seen Goodyear. Actually, no, probably a lot of your elastic stuff comes from Goodyear.
Wait, now he has zero ping. Oh, wait, no, he just connected. Okay.
That's called ultra bad ping.
No, I used to have single-digit pings on the Oceania server, but then they decided to move the servers to...
Then Fire Nation attacked?
No, they moved
to wish.
We wish, because then we would just kill them and take our servers back.
Move the servers to where now? Oceania?
They can take our ping, but they can never take our servers. Is that what you're saying?
Pretty much.
You need to be more Scottish.
No, I'm not Scottish, I'm Chinese.
You need to be more Scottish.
Yeah, but he's Chinese, so basically...
My point stands.
So basically, we have something else other than that take our freedom thing. It's called Tiu Lei Lo Mo. Okay, so we'll just keep saying that until they get the point.
Ooh, there's a lot of marauders.
Yes, it's Kawamori time.
Yeah, I see a lot, but there's only like two, huh?
Sync drop fails Steiner.
He's probably the same guy from last time, I think.
Yep.
Yeah, he's from the same guy from last game.
How did you all split? We didn't? Thankfully, bumping into buildings does not damage parts.
Correct. But friendly mechs will.
That's because buildings are made from concrete while mechs are made from armor.
You are aware of how big these buildings are, right?
Yeah, but in canon, you can actually just charge right through the buildings in an assault mech. It's literally what the Stalker was designed for.
Alright, I'm right behind you, CKK.
No, I'm not moving any more further.
Alright.
Until people scout out ahead of me.
Alright, expandable mech, go! Says the Irby. Target spotted. I saw a blip in D4.
Hi, heavy.
Right.
Assault. That's a Madcat.
No, it's a Sun Spider, don't worry.
Yeah, there's also a Madcat behind it.
I drove it off, don't worry.
Yep, there's two assaults, one on top, one above. Can I...
Never mind, I'm in a position to ambush there as soon as they walk into the
yep.
city.
Oh, holy shit.
Oh, you got headshotted.
No, there was a CT. There was a CT. Somehow, yeah, he probably R-fought right into my CT. Wow.
Was that death
strike?
There was
some aim.
You immediately
fuck
fell
your armor, Jaeger mech.
Yeah, I was on my way to get close to drop UAV, but wow!
Ow, pulling back.
RIP.
Ay.
Feels bad.
Let's cool off a bit first.
What if I just flew over you, Jaeger mech? What if I just flew over you? Whee! Run away!
Hey, okay. I'm gonna join up with the other fight that's more easier to fight rather than that fucking corner that I have to turn.
Copy that.
No. Yes, we're winning! We're winning so hard.
Whoops, and then Yazak killed himself.
Oh my god, Yazak! Why?
The exact moment you said we're winning.
Hey, I killed a Jaeger man and a diver before I blew up, so it was worth it.
Fuck you, Lucas.
Hey, they all have ECM, this is annoying.
Empire behind you? Oh no. Never mind. That was friendly fire. Actually no, there is a map behind you.
Yeah. There's like a couple. Alright.
Pulling back a bit.
Hi! Oh fuck! Run away!
Oh, that guy's dead?
Fuck. Apparently an assault mech is flanking.
But it's more that we kind of... Yeah, it's just a city battle.
The last of them are light. I can't kill any of them.
No. There's an assault mech. There's an assault mech.
Yeah, nice aim, Cassidy. Go for the legs!
That was an RP, wasn't it?
No, Cassidy legged the locust. Yeah, there's an RB and another assault somewhere.
No, there are four other mechs somewhere.
Yeah, there's still four more enemy mechs.
I hate this map.
Wait. Sikigetsu, you took take some fire.
Man,
the only
Irby's
thing I can see is the urban mech.
Oh shit, I just also took
someone
a shot.
Someone is bossing people.
Oh shit. C5.
Yeah. That's where I died, roughly speaking.
Oh yeah, I can see the guy now.
Bet he has stealth armor, right?
Yeah, he probably has stealth armor. I poked the guy and he still didn't.
That looks like a... That's a piranha,
I think. Let KCD go first.
Yeah, that's a piranha. Careful. On your right, KCD.
Hey, he will flank from
nice.
D5. The piranha will come from D5, turn behind now.
He's running off towards D5.
Yeah, the mad dog should... Hey, I see him!
Ooh, did you lick him?
No. I managed to open his back. I can't chase after him, he's too fast.
It should be this one and...
No, he's disengaging.
Oh god, why? Why is
he doesn't
the
have...
last mech alive?
She doesn't actually have the ammo to kill everyone, so...
I'm just gonna try and drop on him now. Boing!
So where's the last guy?
He's probably an AFK.
C5. Go to C5.
We're coming.
Pretend to not know.
It's a mislink.
Hey, be careful, it's a mislink, be careful.
Currently, it's trying to kill the Cyclops.
Rip that building.
Are you watching the same guy as I am? The mouse?
Yeah.
Revenant. How's the Cyclops doing?
Well, it has so much armor that the mislink is probably gonna run out machine gun ammo before it kills him.
Oh shit, I turned around.
Oh wow, it died on the LRMs.
Yeah, LRMs are good against lights if lights don't have cover.
Oh god, another game where I failed to contribute.
Only one KMDD.
At least you didn't die instantly in the first 5 minutes.
Yeah, that was funny. I was like, oh my god, did you got headshot?
I was still fully armored and everything. That means he did pinpoint 80 damage.
Yeah, like you were just running.
You all need to kill yourself
when
more.
You completely kneeled over. Like you just immediately kneeled over and were like, shit, did I shoot you or something?
No, that's the thing. I thought I got headshot as well because that was so fast. It's literally, and you're dead.
Yeah, I thought I was gonna be clever and flank, and there was a fucking heavier assault right there.
Yeah, I was like, I regret my decision.
Because the alternative was going face first into two assault mechs. Instead, I found that, I guess, Thanatos and died horribly.
Well, that's why urban maps are cancer. We never know what you're gonna turn. Maybe you never know what you're gonna see when you turn the corner. It's like a box of chocolates.
Chocolates there are delicious.
Chocolates there are, yes.
Which one is the vertical angles again? Is it pitch or yaw?
Pitch. Yaw should be your left and right.
Ah, okay.
Ay. Oh my god, you bought a Yen Lo Wang.
Mm-hmm.
We have tonnage.
Will.
I'm not seeing your point here.
Will.
Just. So?
Will.
And?
Will.
It's fine. CKK likes pointing out the obvious. He needs to channel whiskey.
Well,
what yellow? So what's his special thing?
An AC-20.
It's
in
not,
a medium.
I no longer have that equipped right now, but yeah.
Honestly speaking, right, if you're talking about the Yen Lo Wang as a mech in the story, right, the main thing that you shouldn't be worried about is it's not the AC-20 you should be worried about. It's the fist that you should be worried about.
But unfortunately, you can't fist people in the game.
Yeah.
You can't. But that's what the
also because the pilot is like some new type level hex bullshit that routinely headshot people with AC-20 level bullshit.
Like, I was wondering why not then the hunchback? Isn't there also a hunchback variant of AC-20s? And, oh yeah, so it's good for fisting.
The hunchback is basically a brawler built to brawl because it has battle fist.
Isn't the hunchback basically what happens? You take this big ass cannon and put it on a medium.
Yeah, and not just that, it has thick armor and the ability to fist people.
What happens when you build a gun with a mech around a gun instead of the other way around?
Granted,
no,
then again, there's also
no,
the hunchback
built around six lasers. It's more built to take advantage of the fact that it has extremely thick armor.
Yeah. Drake, are you done or?
I'm debating.
Alright. Do something else. Ooh, red is a black cat.
I'll go Senti.
Ay, Scotty.
And now we wait.
Oh,
we got Vote Teratama. Teratama. Do it.
Teratama. Oh god, no, Teratama. Fuck.
Nope, it's mining.
Mining Collective is winning, though. Mining Collective Conquest. I don't think I've also fought any battles in the Mining Collective before.
It's a close range map, so if you see a king cat, start running in the other direction.
Alright.
Or blow off his side torsos and arms. Either way works. Oh, Also, I saw one king crab with one AC-20 and four SRM-6s.
So French cruisers for World of Warships are getting a reload booster? Interesting.
Shouldn't you get a boost if you're arranging
team matches as IS versus clans? Because quite frankly, this is another lineup of Inner Sphere versus clan.
No, that's just a coincidence.
But you know, yeah.
Wait, what's the green flag for again?
Kurita.
Basically, shit taste the nation.
I thought red was Kurita.
No, red is Liao.
Ah, red is Liao.
Red is Kurita. Red is Kurita.
Guys, that lens is a sync drop because they are running three hunchbacks. No, wait, HBR is a hunchback, right?
Hellbringer Prime.
Oh god, why?
ECM for days!
ECM for days, yes. This is a sync
actually,
drop.
Actually, it's two HBR Prime I and one HBR Prime.
HBR Prime and HBR Prime.
And one Marauder.
I'll just turn on the overrides. I have a feeling I'm gonna need them.
Yeah, I should probably not turn on the override sometimes.
Yeah, we didn't know. This is a mining collective.
You should probably turn off the override.
And this is just mining collective. Hey, Zinak.
Override or die.
Oh my god.
So which direction?
Charlie Lange, can we go through Sierra, please?
We should probably poke Sierra. Also, for a light mech, I'm not very fast, so I'm just gonna hide behind one of you guys.
Override is just another state. Anyway, Empire, what's the name of the thing you wrote again?
Could you go up and scout ahead for the path to below?
Just send me the name of your quest on DM.
Oh, okay, later.
DM me it too if you're running a quest. It's gotta be better than some of what Sky has been writing.
Can I not scout?
I'm assuming you guys cannot scout, so I'll just run ahead. Support me.
Okay. Alright, sorry, I'll be a bit late to the front.
What are you in?
Hey, there's a guy shooting from C4.
I miscounted my jump jets.
Don't push KCT. Oh, okay. Now you're good. Yeah, there's a lot of enemies over there. I don't recommend moving up.
Not until you have friends. Many
yes.
Friends.
Speaking of friends, I'm bugging out of data. I'm by myself here. Scary. Yeah, bye.
God damn it.
Oh, what the fuck?
I'm stuck between two friendly mechs.
Can you tell them to sort off or you'll be tempted to shoot them?
Oops. Whoa, that was a weird rubber band.
Stormcloud Golf is CT open.
Yeah, I'm dueling the archer. I would like some help with him, please.
Oh wow, that's two assaults.
That's a cat. Empire.
It's fine.
This is a lot tighter than I thought it would be.
Everyone's reporting on this. Let me see if something's wrong with
Pinkton. Wait, that guy's dead? Nice.
Who's the assault mech near Kappa?
New target acquired. Ow.
Hello, it's the piranha! We meet again.
I keep getting stuck.
Oh god.
Yeah, you need to remember that you're pretty fat as a catapult.
Yeah.
How did this piranha keep getting behind me? Seriously. But he focused on me for too long, so he got blasted by someone else.
Yeah. Right, I think this side is clear, basically.
Oh.
Yep.
Oh, wait, that round.
Jesus.
Around Kilo, right, if you guys are interested,
oh, there's
right, there's
an
a LBX cat,
20.
Another Assault, and an Archer Tempest. So be careful, I guess.
Yeah, should be
yeah,
the
I got pencil
rest of
there.
The team.
I did not.
I see an enemy mech at D4.
D4? You see?
Yes, D4.
Oh, yeah, I see him. Kilo.
I shot him.
Yaza, shut down!
Yep, he's getting shot, he's dead.
Burned out.
Never mind.
Rip.
Shut down is for sissies.
Yaza, you could have survived, you know, because the guy had ATMs.
Yeah, but, you know.
It would have been more worthwhile to have you alive as opposed to dead.
Let's see.
Surprise, but sex.
Summoner right side torso open, break it.
Assault mech on your left, Razor.
Yeah, Razor, go kill the summoner, yes.
because he blew up just as I landed, I imagine I did a death from above.
Hey, go continue forward. Attack the mech cat from behind.
Yeah, I'm distracting the linebacker right now. And it's down. I need to cool off a bit before I can join.
Turn behind you, yeah.
Oh look, he has LRMs. Whatever should I do?
Oh my god, you're actually eating one of his legs off.
Yeah, he's an alarm bot.
Oh shit.
Congratulations,
fine.
You got an assault kill.
No, he's an alarm bot. They're always on the armor their legs.
KCT, the Stormcrow is open, CT.
Timberwolf for one touch.
Target destroyed. Yep.
Great job, guys.
I did not really contribute very much.
High speed, low drag.
I love seeing enemy alarm assaults. They always under armor their legs.
2 KMDDs. Good enough, I guess.
Yep, same.
I had a higher score than I expected.
Yeah, you did very good. All things considered, Drake.
Do you mind if I join up?
Yeah, sure.
Yeah, join in.
Yeah, sure.
Just need to load in right now.
We can always do with more people.
I'm just in the room for a chat.
Hi, Jimbo.
Oh, hey, Jimbo.
Hey, Jimbo.
When are you going to play Mech Warrior?
Now I know why I'm overheating so much.
As soon as I get a better PC, which is basically T minus never.
I forgot that I swapped out the Yalash for heavy large laser. Oh, that's
Lemao user.
Plus, I don't battle mech.
I didn't
How
really
sad.
Battle mech either. I just like big stompy robots beating the shit out of people.
Oh, no, we overdone it. Oh, wait, let me first invite Sinek. I'll drop down to a light.
Oh my god, the Hellbringer with his 485 max score. Holy shit. Fucking carry, man, that guy.
Oh, we have 30 tons.
30 tons.
Huh. 485, yeah. That's at least 2 KMDDs. Maybe 3.
Yep, Razor, we have 30 tons.
Oh, we do, yeah.
Nope,
never mind.
Wait, you hold.
Never mind. It's fine. I want to use my piranha for ballistics.
Everything is fine.
Do we have anyone to take out enemy light mechs?
No.
Okay, fine.
It's fine.
I will be that asshole.
Yeah, I'm a piranha. I can be that SO as well.
I'll try not to friendly fire you to death. Let's go.
Yeah, there's not much piranha. There's not much
say friendly fire?
No, yes, please.
Yeah. Oh, wow, that was fast. Right. Oh, Tormund Desert, right? I don't really like being on the reach of Tormund Desert.
Oh, yeah, because two heavy large lasers and the ER large laser is the best weapon loader of Tormund Light.
Yeah, no, because nobody will be expecting it, right?
nobody will be expecting you to blow yourself up within 1 minute.
Yes. Yes, just as CKK said in the Solari City, guys were winning. Just as I think Jesus blew himself up.
But we didn't win, so.
Kill yourself stabbing an Atlas, then that's good, lah, I guess.
Yeah, so far it's 2-2. If Yusuf blow himself up, we will win. The game where he did not blow himself up, we lost. Did you see the correlation?
This is actually true.
In other words, Cesar, kill yourself.
Not immediately. Not immediately, please.
Shall I buy the casket?
What casket?
Oh, you told somebody to kill themselves.
No. You only you.
We are fighting
ashes are
one,
much
yeah,
better.
Whoever the hell they are.
Yeah,
actually, there's no point in a casket because he'll literally reduce himself to ashes.
Yes. Yes. He will become a superstar.
So, just pay for the urn.
Yeah, that'll work.
Ah, okay. Law, okay.
Put Lancia, put a picture of an anime girl on it.
I'm voting, but nobody else is on.
What?
I'm voting, but nobody else is on.
Empire again, okay? Never mind.
Oh, we're up against the...
Wait, I saw Father Bill.
Oh, you did?
What's going on?
Who's
team? Yeah, he's on the other team.
Alright, yeah, let's kill him.
Who's Father time, Bill? It's time to do...
Oh, wait, he has his... Yeah, but he has his lance. This is his lance on Lance Combat. Guys,
it's going to be on you. Let's do this. This is going to be fun.
Okay, so we have Allah on our side. Let's go, Allah, Akbar.
No, CKK, stop! Okay. There's no fancy.
Did someone say suicide? I got this.
Yes, where are we going to group up? We already have spotted lights.
Raise a please, don't die on us yet. We have medium elements, Echo 4.
Right, I'll be dead waiting for ambush if they try going over the hill.
Don't
push up. You're actually pushing towards
them. I suppose you want us to attack their medium element.
No, they've moved to Echo 5.
Actually, you know, group up first. Right, now, we're all scattered. But right now, we have a very wide frontage.
Okay.
Do I retreat?
Retreat, but keep facing that direction. Just keep
pushing. Okay, their lighter elements are moving. Okay, lighter elements are moving in more or less a swarm form towards Echo 4.
No, I can keep them suppressed using missiles. Hey, they have a catapult J trying to charge us.
Oh yeah, I see.
What?
Echo. Yep.
Echo.
Yep. He's by himself.
Don't get him away.
Oh shit! Arty strike. On my position.
Bring him down.
I'm being pinged in the rear by. Oh fuck, there's things!
Oh shit.
Okay, wait, stay alive.
I like attacking us in E4.
Move the piranha off towards me, moving towards me.
I just fell in.
Yep. Swinging out.
Oh shit, they're pushing. I'm seeing an Atlas on E4.
Yep. The heavy elements are in E4, E3.
Heavy elements moving into E4. Echo? Kilo. Say again, Kilo.
Two Atlases, you know.
Somewhere where I can actually have cover.
I have to withdraw. Oops. My heat is too hot.
Yep. Enemy team spotted.
Kilo, say it again. Keep going for it.
Yep, they destroyed. They destroyed the.
Oh shit.
Kilo, keep going for Kilo, gents.
I'm nearly overheating.
What? My MRM's got the kill?
Nice.
Can we get a bit of support over here, gentlemen?
That was also at like hot, long range for
MRM. I get
MRM.
The other Atlas.
That's another
Atlas is backpedaling.
Copy that.
Yes, there's two Atlas. The other Atlas is backpedaling though. Hold on, I need to cool off.
Atlas is backpedaling.
Oh god.
I'm the only element still on E4, I think.
Yeah, you are.
Enemy Piranha down.
Okay, oh. I see.
Yeah, there's a Stormcloud, there's a Stormcloud. And they also have a Raven.
Oh god, I'm out of ammo and I can't log on to them to fire my ATM.
Let's see.
I'm late.
Move it, okay, whoever's in Foxtrot 4 right now, move the heck into Echo 5.
Right, I'll keep reminding them that I'm here.
Alright.
Can I get help with Lima? Lima.
Lima legs. I'm late and I'm dead. No. I'm dead.
Atlas's center torso is going. Or actually his right torso.
I went for hotel.
Okay, you guys better win this. I blew myself up turning to the Atlas.
We already have the advantage, yeah.
Lima. Whoever can see Lima right now, tear his shit off.
Yeah, good kill.
I'm starting to hit.
Yeah, the enemy teams are all in E3.
Fold into Echo 4. Advance. They have learned, but that won't save them.
Yeah. Okay, I might blow myself up, but fuck it.
Yeah,
Centurion,
actually,
come with me. Centurion, come with me. Let's go. Let's do this. Let's cover our cover.
I wonder, did he like scream Deus Vault as he charged?
Oh shit.
That catapult.
We have this game.
Got him.
Woo!
Woo!
Wow.
I lived!
Okay, wow. Guys. Okay, that was a very good game. Wow.
I got away with murder!
Yeah, I can't.
Two killing blows, woo! Two most damage dealt, 451 damage.
Father B was the jester early on. What the fuck was hell was he doing?
Yeah, what the hell was he doing, man? He just
I was at the very point where it was like, oh, there are two enemy assault mechs less than 200 meters away. Run away!
That was one hell of a game.
Yeah.
Yeah, that was one hell of a game, man. We were fighting against guys who knew their shit and we still won. Except for
I think Father Bill was trying to be the distraction for the Atlases, but unfortunately those Atlases are not running maximum engine, so they still got there late.
And we also dead to see the Atlas.
We also saw both sides before they actually started coming towards us, so we knew where they were positioned already.
Yeah, we had intel early on.
I'm sorry. KCT, I was the only one who's allowed to live, I guess, from our lands. The sole survivor, Fallout 4 intensifies.
You got away with freaking murder, man. That Hunchback was just like, oh, I see
two murders. Two murders.
He's just like, because
I killed that one other mech with my fucking MRM.
You killed the Endless with an MRM. That was one hell of a shot.
I secured the enemy Piranha, so I did my job.
Yeah. I think I also killed one of the Atlases, but I promptly blew up right afterwards, so I couldn't tell.
But can you guys see why I like the Centurion?
It's really twisty. I could see you lost your shield arm again, which is good.
I didn't actually recognize the fact I lost the left arm.
Guys, we have 25 tons that we can make use of.
One second,
I'm going to stick with the mecha I can actually win battles with. I'll be right back.
God, I got one of my legs shot off and ran out auto cannon rounds from my auto cannon. It wasn't great.
I could switch to my tempers if y'all want something to like scroll over like
that. That also means you got stuck in, so that's good.
Yeah, but we need you to kill yourself though.
It was that when I was alive and I had no auto cannon ammo, right? I could have shot at everybody with it.
Empire.
Get a lock on because they
that was fast.
They had ECM. Tap.
You know what I'm spam picking right now, but you know. I'm not the guy who chooses. So.
Are we going back to Complexus again?
Apparently,
yes. Yes, we are.
Also, Empire, technically you weren't alone. I was actually right there, but I was just like one tile behind you, just firing with the ELH lasers.
Yeah, Yezal was like being a dick. She was being the dickish Ulla.
No, I was looking at the battle map and I saw it was oh shit, I can't retreat.
Yeah. I just love how, far I ran away.
The enemy team actually had a good plan. If there were heavier elements were able to push into our lighter elements, we would have lost literally half our team.
Like I would say one of the misplays was that the second Atlas lost his nerf after we killed the first one.
But you would lose the momentum if you lost one of your 100 turn assault anyway.
Yeah.
So the point is don't fall back. Because the moment he started falling back, everybody else started falling back. And then they gave us the distance we needed to keep shooting.
Okay,
yeah, basically, they basically stopped at the worst possible position. There was literally no cover there. So you all just shot at him from all direction. this is the rematch.
So should I tell them Deus Vault or something like that?
No.
PC streaming, man.
Yeah, I am streaming.
Please.
So
put on your best behavior. best behaviors.
Can I talk about taking Jerusalem?
No.
That's a vault.
Have I told you about your King of Jerusalem, Deus Vault?
We'll be taking Jerusalem, Deus Vault.
Alright, let's do this again.
Yeah. I'm usually deeply unkind to piranhas. I hate them.
So where are we grouping up?
But you do drive a piranha.
This concept is called hypocrisy.
I'm right behind you, Razor.
Wait, no, you're not supposed to follow me. I'm gonna do a piranha.
Yeah, he's a piranha. He's gonna go crazy, so.
I'm just trolling.
I'm following Xena because I am afraid of piranha.
I'm moving up. I'm moving up to group up with you guys.
So who's
Wait,
Elmu
am
again?
I the only
Is that...
assault on the team?
Yes,
oh
you
my
are.
God, we're going to die.
If we have ranged weapons, we probably want to take the hill so we can kind of just rain fire on them.
Oh my god, I'm the only assault on the team. We're screwed.
Yeah.
You're gonna get focused so hard, seriously.
Hon.
Well, at least I think the other side will also have only a few, one or two assaults.
They're rolling in from ice. Gents, they're rolling in. Okay, they're rolling in from Hotel 6. They're rolling down the hotel line at us.
Hotel line.
We're gonna take up positions on the left of this hill, by and large. Yeah, Hotel 6, they'll be in Hotel 7 in a couple of seconds.
Yeah, just a heads up, they probably already know that I'm here. That I'm a piranha.
Oh shit.
We got fight.
Bravo seems to be in the open just enough, but I don't know. No, I see.
Never mind, I'll just fire missiles to keep them suppressed.
I'll be looking around.
Okay. Marauder 2C Bravo with the freaking. You know what, guys? Stay there.
Oh shit, enemy. Shit, my shot is
wrong.
G7,
because. Their heavier element is slowly moving up G6.
Hey, what's that thing called?
UAV Golf 7, take it now. Thanks, done. Awesome. Let's get around the side.
There's an enemy assault at H7, they're trying to move around the hill.
Yeah, I can
see
that.
It's a Highlander. Oh my god, it's a Highlander with LRMs. Kill it.
It's a little Highlander. Can we get him?
Don't get too close. Yes, it has a, what's it called? A LBX-20.
Stalker charging in.
Razor.
He has medium lasers. We have, don't get too close.
Shit.
Hotel, Highlander. Why is he trying to get this close?
Medium in the valley, storm.
Can we have freaking. Can we have some freaking Aki in Hotel 7? Golf 7 Aki.
Override.
Already out.
R3 drop. I'm also in the group. I'm also in the enemy position.
Focus on Bravo now.
Bravo's shut down for some stupid reason.
Oh shit. Sorry. Negative. Bravo. Who the hell is Bravo?
Hang on, I'm repositioning to take a shot.
Artillery out.
Aye, what the fuck?
They distracted. Push in.
Push in. Pushing. Start. Who do you want to start with?
Starting.
Three of them are on me. Three of them are on me.
Focus
pushing
on Delta. Open CT.
Delta, open CT. Say again. Kilo, open side torso.
Delta down. Delta down.
Kilo, open side torso. Kilo, side torso down.
I'm dead.
Kilo's trying to escape.
Atlas has an open CT and you shut down. Kill him now.
Roger. Roger, roger.
Atlas, one touch. Lima, one touch. Lima dead.
Lima, one touch. Lima down. Hotels, hotel right side open. Hotel right side open.
Catapult down.
Hotel right side open. Take down his right side. He won't be able to fire anything. Charlie,
shit. Charlie is completely open. Shoot at him.
Yeah, Charlie's open on all sides.
Yeah, Drake, hit Q. You want to see who, which who are we calling up?
Let's get in there. Golf, golf, golf.
Ooh, okay.
Don't focus on Alpha for now, he's still quite intact.
Alright.
Alright, golf is almost gone.
Foxtrot, side torso. Right side torso. Hunchback. Hunchback 2C. Yeah, he's dead. India, India.
I suppose that it will be redundant to
tell. Can I get some help against this guy? Crap. It's okay, it's okay.
Renander to what? CKK?
To tell you all to shoot the crap. Good job, guys.
Oh god, it's okay. We took down the guy with the two heavy guns.
High five, guys.
Oh, you know, using a piranha and going for a backside was always adrenaline rushing. Like, who we?
Guys, look at the screenshot I just posted.
Oh, CK Iza almost killed himself.
Again.
Close enough. I did not fully contribute that game.
Oh.
I think I splattered everyone, but I killed no one. Damn it.
Remember, right. the only structure that matters is the last point on your center also.
I found the most curious thing yesterday. Check general.
After I read that, I'll be going to the toilet for a brief period. I'll be...
Alright, I need to hop off for a bit because
vengeance,
I need to have lunch and
steel
such.
Vengeance, okay.
So,
whatever that means.
I'll chat with you guys later.
Yeah, we could actually stop here and end it on a high note.
Actually, yeah. I'm gonna
end
go,
on a two-game winning streak? Hell yeah.
I'm gonna go to sleep, ready.
Yeah, so it's already 12 midnight here, so
yeah.
Might as well
later,
stop.
Guys.
Yeah.